It's a Kyrie move, okay? So we're spinning, okay? Defender stays on us. Instead of continuing with my spin, you're basically giving it a little hesitation. So you're here, and you got to release the dribble, okay? I'm going to shimmy here, and then I pick the ball up with the other hand, and I come around. Oh, yeah. That's pretty good. A lot of times when you're learning a move, it helps to be on the other end. It helps to know as a defender what that move feels like. Carmi?